Here's a technique to make you learn better. Chill out, relax, take it easy, but seriously, don't stress. Have you ever tried to concentrate on something while feeling stressed or overwhelmed? Tough to do, right? High stress inhibits learning. It can keep you from staying focused and paying attention. When we work on better managing our stress, it can bring us to a place where our brains are more primed for learning. Let's ask our expert why this hack works.
This technique works because of the principles of relevance and generative learning. The stress response is a biological reaction of the brain in response to a perceived threat. When we feel stressed, the primitive parts of our brain take over. Blood flow is redirected from the prefrontal cortex, or the part of our brain responsible for executive functioning skills, to the amygdala, or the fight or flight center, ensuring we are ready to act on a moment's notice. Interestingly, when blood flow is redirected, short-term memory is enhanced, but transfer to long-term memory is impaired. Another way to say this, we can take in information today, but we won't remember it tomorrow. That is why cramming for our final exam really didn't help in college. You may have done okay on your tests, but how much do you remember now? You can see how trying to learn while feeling stressed and overwhelmed isn't very effective. But what can you do about it? Well, here's some ideas. Take a deep breath. Meditate. Take a quick walk, stretch, call a trusted friend. Anything you can do to reframe the source of your stress will help move the brain to a more responsive, calm state. But here's another scenario. What if the learning event itself is the source of your stress? Then try these hacks. Try breaking down the learning into more manageable parts. Breathe and recover regularly while learning. Write down why this learning is important and relevant to you and keep your note visible. Perspective plays an important role in what your brain considers a threat in the first place. So, changing your perspective can reduce stress.
Remember, stress is a natural biological reaction to a perceived threat. It is perfectly normal. Finding ways to bring calm and quiet to your mind can provide more enjoyable and effective learning. There you have it. Better managing our stress means better capacity to learn. Remember, stress less, learn more. And getting ahead of chronic stress can help too, with regular exercise, a healthy diet, and healthy sleeping habits can help your body better manage stress. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm feeling a little stressed. Talking about stress. I think I need to meditate for a few minutes.